Would you let a blind guy shave you?
Where's your face? Oh, I'm cutting stuff.
Would you let a blind guy dress you?
This is in his wardrobe.
Hey, earlier he said girls fancy men who wear fancy clothes.
You would if you wanted to be the coolest guy in town.
Oh, he just slapped a high five.
Oh, he did?
Yeah.
See the handiwork and the surfing on the next episode of Blind Surfer presented by Surfride.
I finally feel at home in my body.